As we reported earlier, the Liberals are talking tough in Queensland ahead of the election. Children in prison will be punished for not participating in education and have TV taken off them if they misbehave and forced into isolation if they attack guards. It's called detention with purpose. Joining me is Senator Jacquie Lambie. Good to see you, Senator. Do you think that this will help kids come out of prison as better people and will help with rates of reoffending?
Absolutely not. This will not. Haven't we seen what's going on in the Indigenous communities out there? You know, you can see it in the Northern Territory, you can see it in Western Australia, where we have a lot of Indigenous kids in those jails and they're still doing the same thing that they've been doing for years and years. This does not work. It is all about early intervention. Even the professionals will tell you that it is too late. Once you lock them up, they just become better criminals. So the niceties here are not going to work, I can assure you. You have great programs out there. You have one running in Queensland now. It's called Veteran Mentors, and it runs 8 times a year on the Sunshine Coast and the Gold Coast. That is about early intervention. We have a thing out there, it's called the PCYC. Get them to follow them and check on them for the 2 years following that course. That would be helpful. And the other thing is, teaching them emotional intelligence from the time they're 5 or 6, when they first go into school, teaching them how to say no and have the courage to say no when other people want you to do stuff. This is where we need to be doing. It's all about early intervention. It's too late by the time you have locked them up. This stuff, it really, really makes me nuts. Because I tell you what, you obviously haven't had kids that have been in this situation, or you haven't known kids that have been in this situation. Your lack of life experience and how to deal with these kids never ceases to amuse me. Seriously. Come up with a 5 or 6 point plan, and that is also having magistrates, children magistrates, overdosing them around the country. So those magistrates are seeing that same child over and over again, so we're not having the rotation that we're having. That would be helpful. They need stability. What they don't need is being put behind bars.
Yeah, I see your point with early intervention. This is obviously a big Queensland election issue, particularly in northern parts of the state. Do you have any issues with placing kids into forced isolation in prison, or are we at the point of needing this drastic action, at least in some parts of the state?
I just don't think that, you know, as much, I don't know what you do with those children unless you start early intervention, but the ones, you have to start with that next generation, mate. The ones now, if they're completely off the rails and you've already been locking them up, I don't know what your alternative is to that. But quite frankly, those detention centres should be giving rewards anyway. If you are doing the right thing in there, it should be a reward system. If you are not doing the right thing, then, of course, there are going to be consequences for your actions while you're locked away. That I have no problem with. But seriously, if you want to change a generation, you've got to start early, and that's at 5 or 6 years of age, and teaching those kids to have the courage to stand up for themselves and say, no, I'm not going to be a part of that, because that is wrong.